Reheating rotisserie chicken is very easy. All you have to do is take out the rotisserie chicken from the packaging. Look at that. The chicken looks so good. Now, we are going to transfer the chicken into an oven-safe dish. Don't forget to pour all the juices over the chicken. And then cover it with foil and bake at 350 degrees Fahrenheit preheated oven for 25 to 30 minutes.